Sometimes cats do have ulterior motives. Sometimes, when they find the right person, they enslave them to do their bidding for the rest of their lives. Someone to take care of all the feral cats in a neighborhood.
A crazy cat lady?
That's right.
How do they do that?
Their poop. Toxoplasmosis. It can make people act crazy. It's a real thing discovered by this guy.
Oh, dear God.